It was the perfect day for tennis. Dad and I were both inspired after watching Roger Federer make quick work of Leighton Hewitt. Our ground strokes were consistent and powerful beyond logic, and in the first set, I was serving like someone who's had lessons. There was flow, there was connection. The toss was slightly forward, my body leaning in anticipation of the volley. And in the second before contact, when I was in mid-swing, someone yelled, "Four!"